hot today, 35 degrees Celsius, it says. comment on this guy on a motorbike about how unsafe it looks, you know, cycle through these streets. But I just realized that I've actually cycled through Great Oak Road. I mean, of course it was on a Sunday, but there was traffic nonetheless. Anyhow,